I'm Suzanne Smiley with AtlasRVStore.com, and we're here at RFID Journal Live 2013. We're at the Smart Track booth right now. We have Jan here. How are you doing today?
Good. How are you?
Doing great. And he's going to show us a little bit more around the booth and talk about the company. So talk to us a little bit more about Smart Track. Give us a history and a little overview of what y'all do.
So Smart Track has been in the RFID business for many, many years, and our focus is manufacturing RFID transponders. And we pretty much cover all the passive RFID technologies that are available today. And mainly it's LF, low frequency, HF, high frequency, and UHF. And our focus is really on designing high performance antennas, doing high quality assembly with a variety of industry available integrated circuits, and then finishing the products and delivering them to our partners, who then make them part of a bigger, better solution that's sold to end users.
Okay, all right, great. And what do y'all have here today that y'all are showcasing?
So we have number of products. Some of them are our original products or products that we've been offering for quite some time. Then we have some brand new products, and then we have some iterations or modifications to existing products. I think the latest product that we have is the Web Lite, which is a UHF EPC Gen 2 passive inlay. And I would say the highlight of the product is that you get top performance for a UHF inlay that's compact in size. So when you're trying to tag items where there is limited real estate, you can use this inlay and not compromise your performance of your system and of your solution. Some of the other products that we're showing here are hard tags, industrial hard tags that are used for a variety of high demand applications. We have, for example, these glass tube vials that are available either as LF, as low frequency tags, or HF, high frequency tags, that can withstand quite harsh environment and be embedded in things like tools, batteries. A variation of these products is also used for animal tracking and animal tagging, so they're available with an injectable kit. And then some of these encapsulated discs are used in high temperature applications, paint shops where you need to track something that a part that's going through various stages and is exposed to prolonged heat.
Okay, great. Well, do you want to show us around anything else or talk to us a little bit more about Smart Track?
Sure, I would like to take the opportunity to maybe show you around, because although we make cool transponders, the transponders on their own don't really do anything. So our focus is to really promote our partners and promote their solutions that, of course, include our products. But the solution itself is a much better way to showcase the technology to the attendees of this show than for us just to stand here and talk about tags and how great they are.
All right, great. Well, take us to a booth that you'd like to show us. All right, Jan, if you can take us through what's going on up here, we'd love to learn a little bit more about your tags and what they're being used for.
So let's start with the tag. That's the simplest part. And this solution is actually showcasing the Smart Track Web Lite inlay that we spoke about earlier. And this is a joint collaboration between us, Zebra, and one of our great partners, Mid-South Marking. And what you can see here, I mean, it doesn't look like much, but it's a pretty simple, pretty powerful solution, because when you are a retail supplier, or when you're a manufacturer, or anyone that's looking to do RFID or use RFID, one of the things that you have to worry about is how and what you encode into the tags to identify your items. And that becomes a sometimes daunting and sometimes expensive task for a lot of end users, because they don't have today the experience or capability to manage unique identifiers and have the infrastructure to generate and manage these identifiers. So this solution uses the capability of the RFID chip, where each chip that we use has a unique identifier. You can think of it as an IT person, if you have any experience, as a MAC address in a network card. All those MAC addresses are unique as well. So each chip has the unique identifier. And what the solution inside the printer does, it utilizes that unique identifier of the chip, and it's on the fly, as you're requesting to generate encoded and printed labels from the printer, on the fly, the printer is taking that unique identifier and creating a unique EPC number for the tags. The printer is also collecting the data of the numbers that it generated, and it's uploading it to a central database, so then you have a record that you can use for example, generating an ASN, an advanced shipping notice, to your customer.
A different part of the SmartTrack booth, and Jan has taken us to see Michael. How are you doing today?
Good.
Can you explain to us what you have brought to the SmartTrack booth?
Yeah, my name is Mike Fisher. I'm with Integral Systems, and we've been integrating RFID systems for 15 years, and we're an enterprise software company that provides a total solution for data capture around RFID. And what we do is we start with somebody that comes to us and says, I want to track something, it's this item. Well, the first thing we have to do is figure out what kind of a tag we're going to put on that solution. So we use SmartTrack tags and inserts and labels to figure out how to tag an item. Well, then once we've tagged it, then you have to have readers to be able to read the tag, collect the data, and then you have to have an enterprise software to manage all of that data to give people visibility to where the assets are, how they move through the process, what's the historical information, so that you can make better business decisions. So we write enterprise software for workflows that do asset tracking, work in process tracking in manufacturing, supply chain tracking in a warehouse, WMS type environment, and then also mobile field service applications with mobile handhelds. So our software runs the readers, the handheld devices, and the fixed readers that read the SmartTrack tags and collect the data, and then that feeds into an integral software, and then we give visibility to the companies on how we track all their assets and all their finished goods.
All right, and this is the program we have up right here?
Yeah, this is a software program here. This is actually set up running, there's a fixed reader in this drawer, and there's an antenna over here, so this just demonstrates reading a tag, and then it's come up here and said, okay, I've just read a tag, and this tag is assigned to a rotor. So now we've read the rotor, and you have a SKU number, and you know that a quantity of one of those just went by the antenna. So that's kind of how you track it, and every time you read this, it gives you a location, like if this was at a point on the manufacturing line for where a rotor's manufactured, or it could be a dock door where you're validating shipping of an item, then that read is tied to a location where it was read. It's also tied to a date and a timestamp so that you know when the event happened.
And what tags are you reading today?
Well, we read all UHF passive RFID tags that are on a global standard.
Okay.
The software does do active tags.
Okay.
It's a data capture software, so we can do barcodes, we can do passive tags, we can do active tags as well. So it really doesn't matter what the front end data capture is, it's all about managing the workflows and the data in the software.
But the SmartTrack tag is definitely a popular item for your systems, I imagine.
Yes, it is. I mean, SmartTrack was one of the leading tag manufacturers in Europe in low frequency and high frequency. In the last 10 years, UHF has kind of become the global standard in the ultra high frequency. And then these guys started manufacturing tags and bringing them to North America, and it just gave us more tags to tag more items. So it's expanding the marketplace.
And they've been doing a good job at it. Well, thank you, Michael,
right,
for taking us through this. I love taking your time and seeing what you're doing with the tags. Thank you. All right, Jan, well, thank you for taking us around the SmartTrack booth. As you can tell, it's super crowded, and we love taking a little bit of your time to learn a little bit more.
Well, thank you for stopping by.
Well, thank you, and I hope you have a great time at RFID Journal Live.
Thank you.